You walk up to your tank, ready to say good morning, and boom, one of your fish is belly up, not the kind of wake-up call anyone wants. So, what's going on here? Why do your fish keep dying? And more importantly, how do you stop it? Don't worry, it's not just you. Even experienced fish keepers lose fish sometimes. But in most cases, there's a clear reason and a fix. So let's break down the five most common causes of unexpected fish deaths and what you can do to keep your tank drama free. 1. Poor water quality. Fish might live in water, but if that water is more toxic than a group text argument, they're not going to make it. Ammonia, nitrites, and nitrates can build up quickly, especially in new tanks or if you're overfeeding. Grab a water test kit and keep up with those partial water changes. Your fish will literally breathe easier. 2. Improper acclimation. Imagine being dropped on Mars without a helmet. That's kind of what it's like for a fish tossed into a new tank without proper acclimation. Drip acclimate new arrivals slowly, give them a chance to adjust. Bonus tip, quarantine new fish for at least a week. Parasites love a new party. 3. Overcrowding. We all love a full tank of colorful fish, but overcrowding is a fast track to chaos. More fish equals more waste equals more stress. It's like putting 12 roommates in a studio apartment. Do your research. Make sure you've got enough space and enough filtration for the species you're keeping. 4. Disease and parasites. If your fish look like they've got white sugar sprinkled on them, or if their fins are looking like a chewed up taco shell, you've probably got a parasite or infection. Act fast. Isolate the fish, treat the issue, and sanitize your gear. Prevention is cheaper than medication. True in fish keeping and healthcare. 5. Temperature swings. Fish aren't fans of temperature whiplash. A few degrees too hot or too cold can seriously mess with their health. Use a reliable heater and a thermometer. Set it and forget it, but still check it. Sudden drops are more dangerous than people realize. Bonus tip, equipment cleaning. Oh, and here's one people miss. Never, ever use dish soap to clean your tank stuff. Even a tiny bit can be fatal. Rinse with warm water only, or use aquarium safe products. Soap and fish do not mix. Look, losing fish is rough, but it's not a mystery novel. There's usually a clear cause, and with a little know-how, you can stop it from happening again. Stay on top of water quality, give new fish a warm welcome, don't overpack the tank, and keep an eye out for health red flags. If this helped, drop a comment below. Let me know what's worked for you or what problems you've faced. Thanks for watching, and hey, hit that subscribe button. We've got more quick, no-fluff fish keeping tips on the way. See you next time.